on, guys? It's oh my god. What's going on, guys? It's Travis Smith and
Sam Smith.
And today, this is my second kind of like modded command video. This video involves no mods, no commands. It doesn't even involve commands or mods. Oh my god. All you need to do. Sorry, I'm eating Sour Patch Kids right now. All you will need these blocks in my inventory right here. Any type of building block, any redstone power, some powered rails, and a minecart. This is all the stuff you will need. So then, you want to build something that looks kind of like this. I will build another, or I'll just tear this whole thing down.
No!
No, I'm going to rebuild it. Don't forget that easily. So what you want to do is you want to go like this. You want to go up like this. Here, let me use a block that you're able to see so it's a little easier. So you're going to go like this. Then you're going to go like this. Then like this. Then like that. You're going to create something that looks like a staircase. And then you're going to go like that to block that off. Then you're going to go like this. Just like that. You're gonna power it.
Hi, Robo Donkey.
And then you're gonna go like this. Oops. Do that. You're gonna go like this. And then you're gonna put something like that there. And you're gonna block it off like that. And then what you wanna do is you wanna get your minecart and you wanna put as many minecarts as you can. Try to squeeze them in there, and this is how you'll make your car. Just make sure you don't put not a lot. Make sure you don't put a small amount of minecarts in there because it will slow your car down. Just like, what is that noise? Just spam as many minecarts as you can in here. Just like that. As you can see, it looks like this. And then you want to break the block. Well, it takes a couple times to get it right. You can't get it always first try. It took me. Oh, yep. Yeah. As you can
see. Here, I want to show you the hawk. It tried to get my dog right now.
Alright, guys. We're back. And a hawk just swooped down and almost got our mom's dog. So, yeah. I'm going to have to bring a rock whenever I take the dog's potty.
So, yeah. Something really hard.
Where'd my car go? As you can see, it stopped right here. Let me try it again. And if you are wondering what I'm eating, I'm eating Sour Patch Kids. Okay, look, watch. So just spam in a ton of minecarts. And when it starts to kind of do that, that means you're pretty much good. So hurry and hit it. And as you can see, look at that. You got a real working car. And then look, you can hop in and yeah. Real working car without rails. Look, look. No rails. This is so cool. No commands. No mods. It will pretty much go on, well, until it breaks or something. But yeah, this is really cool. Easy to do. It will take you a couple tries, but it's worth it. Like, look, I already picked up a dog. I'm almost at my Apple store. Look at that. I'm gonna keep going until I hit a dead end and it will probably bounce off. Oh, no, it's gonna go in the water.
I'm gonna drown my dog.
But yeah, that's how you make a real moving car in Minecraft. Super easy, fun to do. Yeah, it's really fun. I'm just gonna keep this here so I remember how to do it. a towel. You make a real moving Minecart in Minecraft. Now, I have another cool thing I can show you guys how to do. This one involves a command. I'll show you really quick. It's for like, if we just want to become any animal, or like if you want to make a splashing course like I did. Like right here, I made a squid TP's to you. The command is summon squid, space squiggle, space squiggle, space squiggle. And then you want to have three of the repeaters on, looks like no tips. And then after that, you want to, this one will just be an impulse. And then this one will be a repeat. This will be TP at E. And then the weird thing, type equals squid, then the thing, space at P. And then this one will be an impulse, effect at P, invisibility, space. I don't know if that's 1 million, 100,000. 225, and then you just flick a lever. You will have two repeaters, and then
watch this.
Look at this. You can see my hands invisible, and I am now a squid in Minecraft for only a bit. But then it will still have some patch kids. But then it will begin to drown. Like watch. I mean not drown. It will suffocate. Watch. Yep. As you can see, the squid will not last that long. And of course, you're gonna need to drink a milk bucket. You're gonna need to drink milk in order to get rid of the potion effect. And then, you can change summon squid to wolf or anything. And then you could change type squid to wolf or cat or ocelot or anything you'd like. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and
leave a like on this video.
And I hope you guys have a fantastic day. And let me show you guys one thing before I end off this video. Okay. I watched TMC Minecraft. Go ahead and go check out his channel. He does like tons of how-to build videos. And right here, I made a GameStop from watching him. I added the staircases because I have to build it on a mountain. And then it's really nice. TMC Minecraft showed you, well, watch a video, and this is GameStop. And, yeah, I decorated it, and you guys go ahead and check out what I did. I'll be quiet. Some more Sour Patch Kids. Alright, that is the tour of my GameStop. Now I will tell you what everything is in here. So, this right here, if you were wondering what the music disc things are, those are supposed to be consoles, since I have the City Detector pack on. Those are supposed to be 3DSs. Here's games. Green means Xbox. Black means Wii U. So this is Xbox, Wii U. So I'll start off over here. Blue is PlayStation. Red is 3DS. Green is Xbox.
Travis Smith for NC.
Yay! And then black is Wii U. Ooh, yay, most Fire Punch Kids. Good for me. Okay.
And black is for Wii U.
Yeah, I already said that. Over here, a display of all the consoles, some collector items you can buy, cash register. If you were wondering why I have concrete in here and wool, those are supposed to be like Pokemon stuffed animals. Here's the well. Well, not really a well. People just throw coins in. And that's my fountain. And over here, these are Pokemon cards. And then TV. Security camera. Security camera for my sister. No, that's a security camera. Security camera, tree. And then games. And then here's the bathroom in there.
And also there's new consoles.
Yeah, all the consoles. I showed them everything. While we're gone, getting the Star Fox kids in there. And then some bike racks right here. Here's a bike. Down here. I have BB-8, a magic school bus rides again. If I could fill that in. AT-AT Walker. Made by TMC Minecraft. TMC Minecraft. Magnum Mutant. Made by me. Made by me. TMC Minecraft. Me. All this is pretty much me. Cube Theater. Made by, I forgot what their gamer tag was. I seriously forgot. So yeah. Thank you all for, oh, my Apple Store. I'll give you a quick little tour.
Phones, tablets.
Alright, this is my Apple Store. Of course, I have a CD texture pack on. Tablets. So these are tablets. You can see, tablets are here. Phones. Right here. I'm using the CD texture pack. Those are actually totems of undying. Let me get it out of the phone and put it in these. These are PCs and Macs. And here's the cash registers. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and
leave a like on this video.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye-bye.